Boom. What's good, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Yesterday's video, I showed you Kippy on camera and Chad Wildclay's very first video. Now, in this one, I'm going to show you a YouTuber, 1 minute of a YouTuber's video. It won't be the first. It would be the most recent video. I have it up on TV right now. You guys can't see it, and it doesn't say in the title. But even the title, it will say, showing you a YouTuber's, 1 minute of a YouTuber's video. Showing you a minute of a YouTuber's video. Guess who? It doesn't even say in the thumbnail. So, who could it be? Who knows? By the way, you get one video each day on each platform. Probably TikTok and Instagram, you get one more. You get one video too. So, you get one video for every single one. So, let's stop doing the intro. Let's get to the YouTuber. Okay, everybody. You probably all know this YouTuber right now, and I'll put this video in the description so you could see it for yourself. It's 8 minutes. We won't do it for 8 minutes. Like I said, in the thumbnail, we'll do it for 1 minute. So when the video hits 2 minutes, that one will stop this one. Well, not 2 minutes, because the video is already into 1 minute. But, you know, there you go.
Somewhere in his caveman brain, he decided, vape, smoke, now. And that he did. And as humans slowly evolved, smoking did too. And soon, motherfuckers went from looking all old and wise, smoking these big old pipes, to soon smoking cigars on some mafia boss shit, which turned into cigarettes. Now, back in the day, if you were stressing, Doc would prescribe you a pack of good old cigarettes. Sore throat?
Cigarettes.
Oh, you got a cough?
Here. Smoke a cigarette.
But after a while, people's teeth started looking all British and shit, so they decided,
boy, I don't think these are healthy, innit?
So we decided we needed to make cigarettes better. And you know what makes everything better? The letter E. Your mail's taking too long to come in? Email. Wait, what's that? You want to play sports, but your ass at every single sport? E-sports. Oh, you got daddy issues? E-girl. So, of course, when people realize cigarettes are killing them,
e-cigarettes.
Man, one thing leads to another, and shit, you got yourself a Vaporizer Gen Y GTX box mod with 3 USB charging ports, a speaker, and a 6-inch LED touchscreen that can play Flappy Bird. Like, vaping is just getting a little too advanced, bro. Like, I remember one time I was chilling in the washroom with my homie Billy, and of course a motherfucker walks in with a vape, but this was no regular vape, no. This shit looked like a gadget.
Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Goodbye.